Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Portal 2. It seems that I was looking through different achievements that you can get through Steam, and I forgot about the vitrified doors thingy. The sealed doors that give pretty hilarious dialogue. So, I guess I'm just gonna have to do that next time, because I've missed a lot of them. Alright. Oops. I didn't see this the last time. Alright. This should be fun. Let's just put those there for now. Okay, here we go. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. Crap. Wait. What's that up there? What's this? What is this? To do? I'm supposed to go up there? Right, well, what we'll do... I'll go around this way. Put a portal here. And then... put an orange one here. Okay. You ready?
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and/or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna. This on?
I think
hey,
she meant to
listen
say
up
change.
Down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
Dang it!
I swear I know him.
Again. Ooh, logo change. Very 60s. Supposed to be a 60s or 70s Aperture logo. Right.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Right, first... I think we have to go wee. Right. I think anyway. Don't hurt to try, right? Okay, that's how I get up there. It's over here. What is this? What is this? Okay. think I see where this is going. Maybe. Maybe not. Honestly, cannot remember this puzzle. Which I suppose is kind of a bad thing, considering. Right. Let's put the bouncy stuff down there. Bouncy is good. Oops. That's right, I think. Okay, now just to figure out how to get Mr. Cube. Let's go back up there so I can get a better look. Hello! So I have to go wee, I think. Bah. I'm tired. My arm that I got the tetanus shot in hurts. Okay, let's try that one more time. Bouncy stuff up there, don't I? Let's go back over here. Ooh, that was a little close for comfort. I wonder if I put that there. Put that down there. Okay, ready, and action. That was a little nerve-wracking, in all honesty. Portals in the right places, always a good thing. Let's just go take a look up here. Okay, it looks like I gotta coat that. That's what you have to do. Okay, let's go back over here. Sure as hell, they better give me a new box. Radio. Sorry, former box. I didn't mean to be so rude to you. I mean, I didn't want you to die. I totally forgot to keep track of the time. Way to go, me. Way to freaking go. What do you mean it's not coded? Okay. This part always gives me the heebie-jeebies. Okay. Follow the red arrows.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
No, not if you're putting freaky deaky science stuff into me. I mean, seriously now, who do you think I am? Personally, I think I prefer the previous Aperture logo, but... Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
Thank you! I can't believe I'm thanking you people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on... I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Aw, that was mean. Thank you for not loitering longer than 20 minutes. I'm glad my anti-loitering is appreciated. What does that say? All forms must be filled out legibly and completely before eligible. Receive payment of $60. What's in there? Ooh, the receptionist has a nifty little screen. Notice. Please excuse the inconvenience as elevator is out of service until... No date mentioned. Okay, looks like... Oh, crap. To the surface? Doesn't look like I'm getting that anytime soon. Okay, looks like I have to go through this fizzler. Oh, that's lovely. Gamma. Gamma. That's always a relief. Ooh, might not want to do that. let's just go through this door for now.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Think? I didn't know you had that capacity. Wow, that was undeniably mean, but... she ain't been the nicest. Ooh, we gonna do gel! Like how they have the display that shows the pressure. Oh, sorry. Oh, okay. There's no stopping me. Sorry. Aww, poop. I guess they stopped me. More like squished. Okay. What the taco man? Not cool. Get to see Mr. Bird again.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center.
Volunteer for test.
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel.
What?
Guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive. And do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Oh, okay. I get to press another button. You, Jelly? Nice chairs. Please do not test if you're allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota. You are confident enough in your abilities. Uh-huh. That was really weird that it's going all leggy on me. I don't know what's going on here. Huh. I really, this never has happened. Well, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for watching.